Hi guys, I'm in Asian market. So I'm going to show you how to select a jackfruit. Let me see if I can change the camera. So I'm at Asian market today. I'm going to show you how to select a jackfruit. My husband is going to show you. So the unripe jackfruit, or which is about to ripe, will be in the dark color like this. But the ripe one will be like this, in the yellow color, and it should give a little bit when you press it. And also these eyes will be bigger for a fully ripened fruit, and if you press it, it should give in a little bit, as you can see. And it should smell fruity, not like usually the unripe one doesn't smell anything, but the ripe jackfruit gives a sweet smell. So that's how you select a jackfruit. And if you come to Asian stores, the price is very inexpensive compared to other stores. So for example, this one is ripe, this one is also ripe, as you can see it's pods and it's also in yellow color. This one is not ripe yet, it is in dark color. As you can see, this one is ripe. So the bigger the better, you get more fruit. But again, once you open the fruit, you need to consume it in 1 or 2 days, otherwise the fruit will go sour. But yeah, just wanted to show this.